Finally. It seems you've managed to successfully groom that brat Nagato.
I never imagined the next summoning would be. The caster of the reanimation jutsu has a keen understanding of war. To think of using you.
Please hold on! Just wait 1 second!
What is it?
I suddenly sense a new enemy near Gaara's fourth company. But what is this chakra?
Someone else is here!
What? Really? There's another one?
That one is...
Who is it?
So he's come. That is Madara Uchiha.
Speaking to me through a reanimation link. What a sneaky one you are.
Your reanimation is quite special. You're now even greater than during your glory days.
Is that so? You know what I was like during my glory days, do you?
No. That's one of the reasons I brought you here now. To show me your legendary Uchiha power.
Very well then. With me as well.
Do not underestimate me.
Fire style, majestic destroyer flame.
So it is as if a presence like Madara's does already exist in this realm. So even if one is full of deceit, if you can convince the world, then it will quake in fear. Just the name itself is power. We've been had. We were trapped, hook, line, and sinker.
Too much energy.
But that's... How come that Madara guy possesses Rinnegan?
Kabuto, right? What exactly did you do to this body?
Like I mentioned to you before, I made you even better than at the peak of your power.
You bastard. You know the secrets within my flesh.
Do not misunderstand it. This is not power of your creation!
Hey. It's so unreal. What the hell is that?
Whoa. This is way out of our league.
Is this the power of a god?
You're taking us out, too?
Yes, of course I am. That was the original point of the reanimation jutsu, to take the others out with you. The two of us will be restored presently. A shinobi that can fly? Is that really the little fence-sitter brat from the Hidden Stone? Who would have guessed that fence-sitter lad? He's become quite a capable shinobi. Now, just what are you going to do about the second one, Onoki?
So this is the power of the Sage of Six Paths, huh? Magnificent.
This landscape brings back so many memories.
It's only a guess, but back when you battled against the first Hokage Hashirama at Final Valley, you didn't actually die on that day. Instead, in that skirmish, you may have lost to the first Hokage, but you gained a portion of Hashirama's power for yourself in return.
He's from Mito's clan, eh? He attacked me earlier. Nothing but a little brat.
Yes, but he's actually quite the shinobi. Shall we go and capture the original one now?
Not yet. There's still a jutsu I'd like to try out. And I think that it will make a prettier picture if I do it where there are still people around.